when I'm out in the street in Philadelphia, there are a lot of people that stand by and watch, and they ask questions of, why are you doing this and why are you doing that? And I see a lot of little girls standing there, and they'll clap their hands. And I said, I need someone to come take my place. Come take my place. Oh, I don't want to do that. Yes, you do. Yes, you do. You know why you want to do it? I said, because there's money involved. Money, how much? I said, it's a lot of money. And that gets their attention. But at the same time, I also say, but I also want you to get your education as well. Everyone needs to have an education and a trade to fall back on. I'll be 50 in the next couple months. And I've seen, it's strange to actually say this now, I've seen some changes, you know, right before my eyes. And I really wish that I would have started this much younger. However, I didn't. I started late. I started in my 30s, and I wouldn't change it, you know, for the world. So if there is any type of trade that any young lady would like to get into, there's a lot of young ladies out here that don't mind getting dirty. They don't. Yeah. And if you don't mind getting dirty and getting your elbows in there and creating something and doing something that feels good to you, by all means, go out there and do it. There is nothing that can hold you back except for a closed mouth.